92.7? Okay.
What does 92.7 mean to you, Joan Jett?
92.7 is WLIR, and... Hold on. I'm waking up. Every morning. Okay.
Live on LIR FM from Fireman's Memorial Park, Boardwalk Recording Artist, Joan Jett and the Black Eye!
Living in the past is a new generation. And a girl can do what she wants to do, and that's what I'm gonna do. And I don't give a damn about my bad reputation. Oh no, not good. And I don't give a damn about my reputation. Ever said I wanted to improve my station.
What does 92.7 mean to you, Joan Jett?
92.7 is WLIR. Oh, fuck.
We'll be right back.
What does 92.7 mean to you, Joan Jett?
92.7 is... Shit, I keep fucking it up now.
What does 92.7 mean to you, Joan Jett?
We met here on Long Island. We located here a year ago, and there's been a radio station that stuck with us all the way. It was LIR, so let's hear it for LIR. A while back, we recorded a track, and we didn't know if we were going to use it on a record or anything. But we figured the first place we should take it would be LIR. That's what we do with Summertime Blues.
It didn't work on left.
Sometimes I wanna run.